Hi, I'm Katie Ziskind. I'm the practice owner of Wisdom Within Counseling in Niantic, Connecticut. I'm a licensed marriage and family therapist, and I wanted to provide you with some quick tips to help yourself be calmer, less stressed, and overall more focused on self-care. Because when you have good self-care, you can actually attract healthy, meaningful, loving friendships and relationships, so you're not bogged down by negative people. So these are tips that can help you just really develop overall calmness, and there are skills that you can take into your everyday life. Tip number one is to make sure you're getting enough sleep. Go to bed at the same time every night and wake up around the same time every morning. Then we go move on to tip number two, which is making sure you're getting good nutrition. An hour after you wake up, make sure to have a great breakfast. Don't live off caffeine, which is tip number three. Caffeine will definitely make you more stressed out, more jittery, and will actually do the opposite than help you feel calm. You might feel more productive when you have caffeine. However, it will have lasting issues. You might have trouble sleeping at night, and overall that can really affect how calm you are in the midst of stress. Now, I also wanted to talk about tip number four, which is daily yoga and exercise. Moving your body, getting those endorphins, energizing your bloodstream, elevating your heart rate, our mild depression techniques, helps you blast your anxiety. And even when you're off your mat, you can always use the breathing techniques that you've learned in yoga to remain mindful and calm in the midst of stress. And every time you do yoga, it's a practice. So you just show up, you can go in your pajamas, but this is a great skill, a lifelong wellness practice. Also, I wanted to talk about making a to-do list, because often we make these giant to-do lists and we feel super overwhelmed and frazzled. So I want you to focus on a list with three things that are your must-dos. So you must get them done that day, and really want to focus on accomplishing those things, and then a list of all the things that don't really have to be done, but you can have them on your long-term list. So shorten your to-do list and focus on those things that you really do have to get done that day by priority. I'm Katie Ziskind, and I hope you enjoyed this really quick video all about being calmer in the midst of stress, and with some great skills that you can implement in your Sunday today for your week. Over at Wisdom Within Counseling in Niantic, Connecticut, across from Niantic Center School, we actually specialize with children, teens, and young adults, children as young as preschool, and young adults often dealing with breakups, relationships, heartbreak, figuring out a first job, changing careers, trying to go through that interview process. And we overall really help with kids and adolescents who are struggling with ADHD and help them learn to sit still in class and develop skills for making good friends and dealing with conflicts at school, rather than being the joker or that disrespectful one in class. You can read more about what we do in terms of marriage and family therapy and self-confidence skills over at wisdomwithinct.com. I hope you have a great day and enjoy.